Everybody, Grins here. Wednesday morning, woke up early, snow, still snow out there, heading down to Seattle. Blue's not too happy, woke up early. You can go back to sleep. We'll be back soon. Get this boot taken off. Been a long time. Looking forward to it. Oh, we've been walking around the house without my cane a little today. Just putting pressure on the boot. Don't tell the doctor. Back to bed. We're headed out. Okay, here we go. Gonna put my glove on. We're off to Harborview. They're gonna get this boot off. Good thing we got the Jeep. Made it. We're off to Harborview. Hopefully, for one of the last times. Video gets a little long. Accidentally did it in slow motion, going down the alley, then down the street, down the block. But this was one of the best days I've had in 4 months. Finally get the boot off, and it was a long journey to almost being normal. Stick with it. Follow me through the movie. Thank you. Go grab yourself some popcorn and soda pops. It's gonna be a little bit, but it'll get back to a faster pace. ahead, go use the restroom, make a phone call. We have another block or two to go, and then it's gonna go again. made it. We're down here, Seattle. Yay! Going to the doctor.
Right about there is where I got my accident, where it all started. Right about down there, laying on the side of the road. Waited an hour and a half for the ambulance to take me two blocks more to where I am now.
Yay! The doctor cleared me to walk on my boot. Walking on my boot. There we go. Moving and grooving, moving and grooving.
Yay!
Made it. Feeling good. Feeling good. Well, that was that. Doctor said don't start a motorcycle with my toe. Try to use my heel. Try to use a ladder with my heel. Try to take care of my arch of my foot for a while. But I'm clear to start trying to live a normal again. Yay! Take care. God bless. Back to Everett where the snow is. Everybody's stuck.